Quack, quack. Ya go.
Sins of our sister Elizabeth, whose body we bury here. Welcome her into your presence, and with your sins, let her rejoice in you forever. We ask this from Christ our Lord. Amen. Since Almighty God has called our sister Elizabeth from this life to himself, we commit her body to the earth from which it was made. Christ was the first to rise from the dead, and we know that he will raise up our mortal bodies to be like it in glory. We commend our sister Elizabeth to the Lord. May the Lord receive her into his peace and raise her up on the last day. God, your days are without end. Your mercies are beyond counting. Help us always to remember that life is short and the day of our death is known to you alone. May your Holy Spirit lead us to live in holiness and justice all our days. Then after serving you in the fellowship of your church, with strong faith, consoling hope, and a perfect love for all, may we joyfully come to your kingdom. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. Father, God of all consolation, in the unending love and mercy for us, the church of God, self-compassion to your people in their sorrow, be our refuge and strength to lift us from the darkness of this world. Light of your presence. Your Son, O Lord Jesus Christ, by dying for us has conquered death, and by rising again restored life. May we then go forward equally to the King, and after our life on earth be reunited with our brothers and sisters, where every tear will be wiped away. We ask this for Christ. Amen. Eternal rest grant unto her, O Lord, and let the presence of light shine upon her. May she rest in peace.
And my race here is wrong. Let me see.
by the light thou hast showed, God, your city is so bright, where the light is the light. Take my hand, precious Lord, be healed. You shall cross the barren desert, but you shall not die of thirst. You shall wander far in city, though you do not know the way. You shall speak your words to foreign lands, and all will understand. You shall see the face of God and live. Pass through raging waters, in the sea you shall depart. If you walk amid the burning flames, you shall not be harmed. If you stand before the power of hell, and death is at your side, know that I am with you through it all. Be not afraid.
I will be for you.
And I will give you.
No boost upon that. Very boost.
Oh.
shall we?
Jesus is calling for you and for me. See on the cross of his waiting and watching for you and for me.
One shoulder, man. With a
blessing for you and for me, troubles and everything that keeps us from you. Coming for you and for me.
I'm going to go to the next one. send there.
Can I take that?
Yes.
First Chronicles chapter 29 verses 10 to 20 says, David prays in the assembly. Therefore David blessed the Lord in the presence of all the assembly, and God said, blessed are you, O Lord, the God of Israel, our Father, forever and ever. Yours, O Lord, is the greatness and the power and the glory and the victory and the majesty, for all that is in the heavens and in the earth is yours. Yours is the kingdom, O Lord, and you are exalted as head above all. Both riches and honor come from you, and you rule over all. In your hand are power and might, and in your hand it is to make great and to give strength to all. And now we thank you, our God, and praise your glorious name. But who am I, and what is my people, that we should be able thus to offer willingly? For all things come from you, and of your own have we given you. For we are strangers before you, and sojourners, as all our fathers were. Our days on the earth are like a shadow, and there is no abiding. O Lord our God, all this abundance that we have provided for building you a house for your holy name comes from your hand and is all your own. I know, my God, that you test the heart and have pleasure in uprightness. In the uprightness of my heart I have freely offered all these things. And now I have seen your people who are present here offering freely and joyously to you. O Lord, the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Israel, our fathers, keep forever such purposes and thoughts in the hearts of your people, and direct their hearts toward you. Grant to Solomon, my son, a whole heart, that he may keep your commandments, your testimonies, and your statutes, performing all, and that he may build the palace for which I have made provision. Then David said to all the assembly, bless the Lord your God. And all the assembly blessed the Lord, the God of their fathers, and bowed their heads, and paid homage to the Lord and to the King. 1 Chronicles chapter 29, verses 10 to 20. Now we'll have the eulogy of Elizabeth MacDonald. Elizabeth Gertrude MacDonald was born on August 8, 1970, on the beautiful island of Dominica to the late Jeanette Coffey and Arthur MacDonald. She attended the St. Martin Primary School. Zabe, as she was affectionately known, grew up in River Street before moving to Tarish Beach, where she spent most of her adult life. Zabe's love for people and sports was evident at an early age. She became a prolific rounders player and was employed at the Countryside Bakery for 18 years. She was blessed with a beautiful daughter, Norma Baben, who she was very close to and always stood by her side. On December 21, 2019, Zabeth and her siblings lost their beloved mother, a passing that was extremely difficult for all. She was a devoted mother, sister, and grandmother. She was the person who tried to help anyone she met, no matter who you are, no matter what the task.
Next one.
May God rest her soul as she enters eternal peace. Her life on earth was well spent.
And their desires, what is me? The anchor holds, the sheep is parted. The anchor holds, there is a storm. has appeared, the raging sea, the anchor home, in spite of the storm. I had visions, I had dreams, but I've even held them in my hand. But I never knew those dreams would slip right through, like they were only grains of sand. The anchor holds, though the sheep is scattered, the anchor holds. That's all. I have fallen on my knees as I face the raging sea, but the anchor holds. In spite of the storm, I have been young, but I'm older now, and there have been beauty these eyes have seen, but it was in the night. Oh, when I face the storms of my life, and that's when God proved his love for me. The anchor holds, though the sheep is battered, the anchor holds. I have fallen on my knees as I face the raging sea. The anchor holds, the anchor holds, in spite of the storm.
Be there for me,
the anchor holds. Of
well, when you say you are in cemetery, people come and move. It's free and full shovel. You should come out there ready. Be there for me, Yashal. See for me, too. Yashal. Yashal, run. Be there for me.
The news came to Jesus, please come fast. Lazarus is sick, without your help, he will not last. Mary and Martha, watch their brother die. Waiting for Jesus, he did not come. And our hope is gone. Lord, we don't understand why you've waited so long. But his way is God's way, not yours or mine. Isn't it great when his foot is led, he's still on time. Jesus said, my God, show me the way. But he said, Lord, you don't understand. He's been there for days. the gravestone was rolled back. Then Jesus cried. Lazarus come forth. Then somebody said, he's alive, he's alive. Friend, you may be facing a battle of fear. Cry to the Lord, I need you now, and he has not appeared. Friend, don't be discouraged, cause he's still with him. He'll soon be here, he'll roll back the stone, and he'll call out your name. When his word is laid, and all hope is gone. Lord, we don't understand why you've waited so long. But his way is God's way, not yours or mine. Isn't it great when his word is laid? He's still on time. My God is great when his word is laid. He's still on time.
Thank you. So we have one of her brothers ensuring that the grave is properly done. And very soon we will have the rain of the reefs. Once again, on behalf of MO News, we extend condolences to the family and friends of Elizabeth Gertrude McDonald. We pray that God continue to strengthen you. We thank you for choosing MO News, and we say goodbye. We do hope that you felt like you were right here, even though circumstances prevented you from being here with your other friends and family. Do have a good afternoon all, and continue to bask in the strength of God.
If you don't come to my rescue, I'll be gone.
I remember with my sister is every time I come home, she and I am in the
dress.
For the longest while, I try to remember that song because I have it on video where she's dancing. And as I put the flower, she said, this is the song. The Spirit of God said, this is the song. The song is, if you don't come to my rescue. Amen?
Yes, Abu. May your soul rest in peace.
He has rest her soul in
peace. We all love you. We all miss you, Abu.
And he has come to her rescue.
We are here now.
As God, if he don't come to our rescue, where will we be? Amen. So today I'm saying, he's telling us, if he don't come to your rescue, where you will be. And I just want to thank everyone for coming. I want to say thank you from the bottom of my heart
for coming
to celebrate the life of my sister.
By far.
She'll be always remembered as my sister, my best friend. I talk to her every night, even the morning, on Saturday morning.
Yes.
My sister had the sweetest voice, nothing changed. I did not see no sign of it. But to God be the glory, and I want someone to read again that scripture behind this chapter, 1 Corinthians chapter 29:10. I just want it to be read aloud for the people to get a message. We are there on this earth just for a time. We are not there for long. We are like paper. We come and we think that we have everything, but yet still, everything we have belongs to God. And when God takes, when we gone, everything that we have to stay here. But still, God has to be our existence. Amen?
Amen.
So I just want to
thank
God.
Praise God for life.
She have already gone. I mean, I will miss her.
Yeah.
Just like my mother, she's next to my mother. Imagine that together too, next to her. No matter how much you're in Christ, you always feel that pain and that hurt and that emptiness for a loved one. And if somebody tell me that they don't feel a pain, they don't feel the emptiness, I would say that I won't say you don't have a heart. I would just say you don't experience, you won't know what death has experienced. So today I can say truly, I have experienced death. It's hard. It's really hard, and I just want to tell you, if God don't come to our rescue, where will we be?
My body is
I just want to drink that drink. My sister
can do that. Hello.
David prays in the assembly. Therefore, David blessed the Lord in the presence of all the assembly. And David says, blessed are you, O Lord, the God of Israel, our Father, forever and ever. Judge, O Lord, is the greatness and the power and the glory and the victory and the majesty. For all that is in the heavens and in the earth is yours. Yours is the kingdom, O Lord, and you are exalted as head above all. Both riches and honor come from you, and you rule over all. In your hand and power and in mighty, and in your hand it is to make great and to give strength to all. And Lord, we thank you, our God, and praise your glorious name. But who am I, and what is my people, that we should be able to offer to you? For all the things come from us, and you and your own have been given you. For we are strangers before you, and sojourners, and all the fathers. Our days on the earth are like shadows, and there is no abiding. Oh Lord, our God, all this abundance that we have provided for, will be. You, a house for your holy name, comes from our hand and is all your own. I know, my God, that you test the heart and have pleasure in your uprightness. In the uprightness of the heart, I have freely offered all these things. And now I have seen your people who are present here, offering the freely and joyously to you. Oh Lord, the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Israel, our fathers, keep forever such purposes and thoughts in the hearts of your people.
and direct their hearts towards you. Grant to the Solomon, my son, a whole heart that he may keep your commandments, your testimonies, and your status and your statutes, performing all, and that he may build the palace for which I have made provision. Then David said to all the assembly, bless the Lord your God. And all the assembly bless the Lord, the God of their fathers, and bow their heads and paid homage to the Lord and to the kingdom.
Amen.
So once again, on behalf of MO News, we extend condolences to family and friends of Elizabeth Gertrude McDonald. We pray that God strengthen you during this difficult time. Thanks for choosing MO News and thanks for joining. Goodbye. Thank you.